a highlight reel.
An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to really be achieved.
Stomping. Ouch.
What?
Did you not? Did you? Bro, you have a reel. First.
Let's hold on.
What happened, dude?
Rematch.
For what? You lost! You lost! I'm trying to get a rematch. No, sucker! GG, man. Why do you use your Brazil, bro?
Boom! What a forearm!
You had it. He's being greedy.
Reverses. Can he make it pay? Drew McIntyre has chosen.
Who's at 24?
D-Raw.
Is he on?
You know, if you take the 24/7 belt, you defend that three times, you can cash in for the United States belt. That's what Drew's belt. If you win four times, you cash in for my belt.
I thought the Universal was the.
If you win D-Raw's belt and you defend it against Sir Henry, because Henry called you out, that's one. Me, that's two. And you hit it again, that's three. You can cash it in or you can keep going. But if you get five successful title defenses, you can cash in for the world title. At any time.
Who has that?
Fitz.
Or Fitz.
If you recall, guys, when Drew
I know, but he defended it for a rematch clause.
He don't have it.
No, like if he did ever lose the title, I'm talking about.
You have to defend it, you have to successfully defend it twice.
What's the plan when you're on the receiving end of the Scottish psychopath's brutal?
Hold on, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go see what my friend wants real quick, though. No, I'll be back.
So what?
You here, bro? You wanna do a triple threat, me, you, and Sir Henry?
You should just do a one-on-one real quick, because I'm doing my stuff for the intro.
Alright. You gonna send me your stuff through YouTube, or what?
See, I can't send links, but I can, like, show you the YouTube channel. You could, like, try to go get that.
Yeah, if you just text me in the PSN, whatever you call it.
Yeah.
And I can go to it, and I can collect the shit myself. That way I can, because I have, like, I mean, I'm using my phone to do it, and so that way we can just go ahead and start doing a thing.
Alright.
Let's do a tag team match. Uh oh. It's bad, man.
He's playing with him now. And then it's Broom with the offense. He wants it one more time.
You want to do a tag team match online, bro? Me and you versus some randoms, Sir Henry?
Yeah.
Alright, let me set it up.
Great competitors.
You want to do a tornado attack or a regular attack, bro?
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Either way, whatever gets it.
I got you.
Gets out of dodge there. Just a debilitating neck breaker. Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there. And another reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Yo, who's played Jurassic Park?
That's not Jurassic Park. That's music for the online, I think.
It sounds like Friday the 13th.
You said Jurassic Park.
I know. It sounded like Jurassic Park at first, and then I kept listening to it, and then it sounds like Friday the 13th.
I can see Jurassic Park, but I can't see Friday the 13th, brother.
I don't know why I hear Friday the 13th.
Maybe that's somebody else.
Oh, no.
I just
can't get over the physicality of this match.
Is Gold still here?
Absolutely brutal. Look at this.
Oh, heck though.
Connects with the title. And let me tell you, that thing is heavy. Oh, check this out. It is very clear that Drew McIntyre is feeling. McIntyre with the win.
All right.